Will you please bow your heads? Dear Heavenly Father, I just come to you today to just simply say thank you. Thank you for the day you've given us. Thank you for letting us live our lives and the abilities you've given us to do the things we love. Lord, I want to especially say thank you for allowing us to have made it this far, for the people that have stood by us through thick and thin, for our families, friends, peers, teachers, administration, and for just being there daily whenever we needed you the most. I ask that we're able to close this chapter of our lives and begin to write a new one with you in charge and your will leading us on. I also ask that as we go throughout our lives that you're with us constantly, that when we're on top of the mountain or in the valley, that we look to you for the answers and the way. Thank you for this opportunity and for your endless love and forgiveness. I love you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you. Please be seated.
Good evening. I am Chad Jordan, high school principal. Welcome to the 2017 Greene County Tech High School Commencement Exercises. At this time, I would like to recognize the parents, grandparents of the graduates. I want to thank every one of you for your sacrifices and the major role you have played in getting the graduates to this point in their lives. We at Greene County Tech School District appreciate all you have done. If you are a parent or a grandparent of one of the graduates, please stand as we applaud your efforts and sacrifices. Thank you. You may be seated. This year, the senior class has 235 graduates. The graduates have been awarded over $4.2 million in scholarship money to date, and the number is still rising as the scholarships are still coming in. And Arkansas State University reported Greene County Tech is one of the top grossing schools in the state for our graduates receiving scholarships at ASU. Join me in applauding such high academic achievement. And now, please enjoy the evening.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know is give it all you have. And I hope that you don't. suffer, but take the pain. When the moment comes, you'll say,
seniors, tonight is it. It's our last chance to relive moments and to create long-lasting memories with one another before we depart on our separate journeys. Each of you have worked countless hours and put forth tons of effort in order to get you ready for this point of your lives. Now the moment is here. But for most of us, it's hard to remember how we got to this moment. In our class motto, Nathan Scott described the experience of high school as the oldest story in the world. One day, you're 17 and planning for something, and then quietly, and without you even noticing, someday is yesterday, and this is your life. Even though these years may seem like a blur, the bonds and friendships that we've made with one another along the way are as clear as glass. I personally appreciate Ryan Baldwin. He's always been that source of competition, it seems, in order to push me to do greater things. Dean McDonald, he's reminded me of commitment and taught me to be confident in the toughest of challenges. These are only two of the many bonds that have been forged within our class. These lifelong bonds are symbolized by our class flower, the dahlia. The countless petals that make up the flower represent the people in our class. And like the dahlia, when we're all together as one, we stand out for the world to see. Whether it's fine arts, athletics, career and technical, academics, it doesn't matter. We stood out and set the bar for future classes yet to come. Our class colors are pearl, vanda black, emerald green, and gold. Pearl, which symbolizes beauty, describes our class well, because even though there is no exact color for pearl, each one is priceless and beautiful in its own unique way. Vanta black is considered to be blacker than black, as if you're looking into a black hole where there are no limits. Remember that your potential is limitless. Don't settle for just good enough. I, for one, know that I would not be standing here on this stage in front of all of you if I did not stop pushing myself. It wasn't easy by any means, but nothing worth having ever is. Emerald green shows peace, reflection, and growth. As we continue to grow, we must remain humble as we begin college, get married, have kids, and keep in mind that we don't completely understand life and what it will throw at us. Wisdom will come with age, however, as illustrated by our final class color, old gold, a picture of success, achievement, and triumph. As I look across all of you, several of you are anxious to begin the next chapter in your lives, but some of you are having a difficult time of moving on from high school. Let me be the first to say that you're not alone, and you won't be sad forever. As our class song says, look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. Your photographs in life are your memories. Don't lose them. Well, class of 2017, this is where I leave you. However, I want to leave you with one piece of advice. Wherever you go in life, whatever you do, whoever you meet, just be yourself. In a minute, you're about to see the true me, and it's right back there with the band. But each of you need to find what you love and go for it, regardless of who's watching. The sooner you're able to be honest and carefree about who you are, the longer and happier your life will be. May God watch over you and bless each and every one of you. Thank you very much.
When we were five, they asked us what we believed absolute success was. And we said things like how many Barbie dolls we had, how many toy tractors we played with, but in my case, I said how many princess crowns I owned. When we were 10, they asked us again. We said things like how many home runs we hit, or how many silly bands we had, or food-shaped erasers we bought from the bookstore. But in my case, I said how many Justin Bieber posters I had hanging on my walls. Then, when we were 15, they asked us again. And the boys said things like how many cute chicks they could talk to. And the girls answered with how good they looked in their skinny jeans. But in my case, I said how many people I could get to like my pictures on Instagram, which was honestly, back then, about 20. Now that we're graduating, they're asking us again, and they want a serious answer this time. Well, we've completed high school, so isn't that close enough to a success? But honestly, we really don't know very much about success. So I asked my grandparents and some of my very wise elders that I have and asked them what they thought success was. They gave me several versions of the same answer. They said that absolute success was not based on monetary establishments we have. Success is when you're content with what you have and what you've made of yourself. However, money is definitely great, but it vanishes just as quickly as time passes by. So don't focus on the money you have. Focus on what makes you happy. Feelings of success definitely come from within. If you know what you have and you've laid everything on the line to get to that point, then that is when you have achieved success. When we leave here today, we'll all go our separate ways. Some of us will go straight into the workforce, some into the military to protect our country, and some will continue on to college to pursue careers in teaching or mechanics, or maybe even become doctors and lawyers. But no matter what you do, do it for you. Little sheets of paper won't define what success you've had when you're lying there in your grave. Hard work and perseverance are the definition of success. When it's all said and done, it's not going to matter what car you drive, how many princess crowns you have, how many times we've watched High School Musical, or what sports teams you made in high school. What's going to matter is how much work you put into everything you've done in the past and everything you'll do in the future. When you all get to a settling point in your life, open your eyes and see what you like around you. If you like it, that's great. But if you're dreaming of something better, work harder. You can get whatever you want in life. You can achieve absolute success. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you're doing, then you will be successful. And guys, never stop short of doing what you love. Thanks, y'all.
There is beauty to be found in a blank canvas. To an artist, a blank canvas is a fresh start, a new beginning, and a unique work waiting to be created. With the first stroke of paint, an artist's vision becomes more clear. As the paintbrush dances and the colors intertwine, the beauty of the bland white cloth is illuminated. What once was a blank slate has been transformed into a beautiful work of art, designed with vibrant colors, magnificent details, and endless passion. Life is our blank canvas. The life lessons and attributes that our families instill in us are the paint we use to create our masterpiece. Just like a blank canvas requires an artist to begin sketching an idea and seeing it all the way through to the finish, we, the graduating class of 2017, require the unconditional love, time, encouragement and support from our families in order to be molded into something special. The attributes that I have obtained through my parents and what you have obtained through yours are the paints that you carry in your palette. Every color represents a lesson learned, a value instilled, and an encouraging word. One of the earliest lessons I learned is that strength is derived from the weakest moments in life. When my dad deployed, I watched as my mom gathered enough strength to care for me, my sister, as well as herself. She taught me that no matter what life forces you to face, you are strong enough to battle back. A hard work ethic was instilled in me by my dad. It was him who took me to and from every practice, every extra hitting lesson, and every game. Through this quality time, my dad made it clear to me that talent can take you far, but determination and heart will take you even farther. Thank you, Dad, for teaching me the importance of giving 110% in every aspect of life. As for encouraging words, both of my parents go above and beyond. They both push me to be the best version of myself. My mom, in particular, has packed a note in my lunchbox every day for as long as I can remember, wishing me luck on tests, congratulating me on finishing an artwork, and just giving me a daily reminder that I'm loved and that she is proud of the woman I am becoming. These lessons, these values and words are what I have been blessed with and what have guided me over the years. So when you look at your blank canvas, what colors have you been blessed with to use? Be thankful for the loved ones who have impacted your lives and shaped you into the men and women you are today. As this 13-year masterpiece is being completed, another blank canvas has been placed before you. As we embark on our next chapter of life, new colors will continuously be added to our palettes. Use them to inspire others just as they have inspired you. So remember, what once was a blank canvas begins to transform into a magnificent work of art. Perhaps this is the moment for which you have been created. Esther 4:14. Thank you very much.
Planted in the fertile soil of you.
Can't believe the hopes he's granted means a chapter in your life is through.
We'll keep you.
Thank you.
the joy and love God's given, springing from the hope we know.
Start off by reading a poem that's very personal to me. What it takes to wear a cape, I simply do not know. Swooping in just like a bird, there to save the day. Possessing the very best qualities anyone could ever show. On to the next disaster that happens along the way. Flying higher than a jet plane and quicker than the speed of light. Often lifting life's heaviest weights. But are they just cars and trains? Wouldn't you think that real strength is more than doing what's right? Showing a bright, joyous smile and wrapping you in a warm hug, even in the midst of pain. And working hard all through the day for a child to rest comfortably at night. Encouraging those who feel that they have nothing left to gain. A real superhero may not always have a crest. Instead, their name is close to your heart, one you'll never forget. Giving so much of themselves, they find it hard to rest. Being there for you so many times, it seems you're in debt. What it takes to wear a cape seems more than just a save. Now you see the real heroes were not wearing a disguise at all. Hiding in plain sight, helping you when it all starts to cave. Appreciate the heroes in your life who are always there to catch you when you fall. Throughout our past, the heroes in our lives have helped us during the difficult times and rejoiced with us in the best of times. These heroes have come along with us and taught us many valuable lessons we can use on this next journey of life. After moving from Parable School District in sixth grade, I met a world of my own heroes at Green County Tech. Every one of you, all of the teachers and administrators, have truly helped me blossom from an unpleasant past to having the best 6 years of my life here. And I'm so thankful for every experience and opportunity that has been given to me. I hope you all can one day wear a cape for someone else, for everyone can use a hero in their lives. Thank you.
Well, we're graduating. The real world is here, and I have no idea how to do my taxes. But A squared plus B squared equals C squared, right? Great, I know I'm gonna need that. On a more serious note, we are graduating, and the real world is completely different from high school. Some of us are moving on to college. Some of us have other plans, but no matter what we're doing, it's not going to be like this. High school is over, and it's time to move on to the next thing. It's time to adult. Scary, right? I know. But I know that we can do this. Not everything is going to change. Chances are you're going to see familiar faces, whether you're going to college or not. Quite a few of us are staying here in Northeast Arkansas, so the scenery isn't really going to change either. Your friends are probably going to change, but you're going to make new ones. Your lifestyle's probably going to change. We're used to being at school by 8 o'clock or 7:55 every day. But in college, you may not have class at 8. You're not going to have the same classes every day either. The list could go on and on about the things that are going to change, but change can be a really good thing, so embrace it. Going on with change, I tend to perceive life as a story that each person is getting to write. With every big change that happens in someone's life, that's a new chapter. We were born, chapter one. We lived as a helpless baby until we could walk, chapter two. We then lived as a toddler, learning whatever our parents could teach us, how to speak, how to count the ABCs, until we started school, chapter three. We went through school as kids and learned everything that was taught to us. At some point, we all hit puberty, and I know no one really wants to talk about that. Chapter four. We continued school and made it through to graduation. Tonight marks the end of our current chapter. Every test, every pep rally, every Italian pasta day has led up to us ending this chapter. When we turn our tassels and we throw our caps, a new chapter begins. What happens in this chapter is up to you. It can contain an adventure, a mystery, a complete 180 of your life. But whatever's going to happen in this chapter, it's ours to write. Life is about to be different. I know for some people that can be scary, but I promise that you can make it through and you can be successful. You are capable of writing a pretty amazing next chapter, one you can be very proud of. With the amount of talent in this class, academically, athletically, and especially in the arts, I know there's going to be a ton of fun stuff in our upcoming chapters. We all have potential to do some pretty amazing things. I mean, we're a pretty awesome class, guys. We've accomplished so much over the years. It is 100% up to us what happens in our remaining chapters. So, class of 2017, write some good ones. Thank you.
First row of graduates, please stand for the presentation of diplomas. Sarah Elizabeth Brown, valedictorian. Allison Kinley Rowe, salutatorian. Kaylee Brianne Ayers. Abby Nicole Stokes. Adam Cook Hartness. Jacob Alexander Walker. Dean Lawrence McDonald Jr. Jerry Odell Wayne Cooper Jr. Kobe Ross Boyd. Quentin David Cup. Ryan Mitchell Baldwin. Bailey Sean Morgan. Kelsey Elizabeth Brumley. Caitlin Brooke Copeland. Austin Shane Mitchell. Madeline Alazon Brasher. Christopher Andrew Bateman. Lillian Renee McDaniel. Tiffany Leah Batchelor. Alyssa Ann Reese. Megan Elaine Sheffer. Logan Bryce Faber. Casey Lane Schechter. Courtney Hope Singleton. Paige Ashley Mitchell. Daniela Elisa Hansen. Keith Tanner White. Lauren Alexis Hendricks. Madeline Shea Freeman. Courtney Shea Smith. Colin Levi Daniel Steele. Savannah Lynn Earls. Austin Haley Cup. Sean Curtis Combs. Lauren Nicole Laniloa Poe. Hallie Ryan Harris. Erica Nicole Skinner. Emmanuel Plejo. Brittany Gail Rebstock. Jimmy Scott Hall. Abigail Lane Adams. Danny K. Adams. Hannah Marie Akins. Ashley Nicole Allen. Sarah Nicole Allen. Donna Elizabeth Alley. Dakota Levi Allison. Thank you. Luke Harrison Atwill. Hunter Lee Atwood. Ashlyn Mallory Baldwin. Ethan Cole Baltz. Michaela Rochelle Bass. Cassandra Ann Yvonne Bastion. Peyton Allen Bateman. Clayton Gregory Beasley. Noah Allen Beaverson. Matthew Scott Benson. Jacob Andrew Blake. Miranda Claire Boardman. Taylor Elizabeth Bogard. Madison Blair Boone. Devin Nicole Grace Boyd. Brittany Nicole Bradford. Emily Ann Brock. Courtney Paige Brown. Tiffany Renee Birch. Haley Joanne Burnett. Nathaniel Arthur Bustamante. Jace Austin Camp. Hunter Lee Carr. Jasmine Ashlyn Chamberlain. Emily Ton Clark. Tyler Joseph Clay. Dexter Lee Cobb. Kaylin Natasha Koppel. Jacob Dawson Cole. Jacob Dylan Cole. Abriel Morrow Coleman. Reagan Alexandria Coleman. Andrew Vaughn Cooper. Logan Wayne Cross. Emma Flora Cup. Michaela Christine Darnell. Devin Daniel Davidson. Cameron Alyssa Deering. Kason Bradley DeHart. Viviana Suhey De La Garza. Madison Elizabeth Denham. Jacob Lee DeWitt. Haley Ellen Dickens. Rachel Erin Draper. Samantha Sue Duncan. Zachary Allen Duty. Caitlin Dominique Easton. Brian Keith Ellenberg. Brittany Kathleen Everett. Jessa Halley Everett. Pasha Renee Farmer. Hayden Christopher Faulkner. Garrett Zachary Fletcher. Caitlin Nicole Forkum. Jacob Tyler Foster. Jagger Allen French. Madison Sierra Garrett. Abigail Faith Gatewood. William Tannis George. Faith Leanne Glud. Selena Nicole Gonzalez. Bo Aaron Gramling. Brian Christopher Lee Gramling. Jonathan Alexander Gray. Megan Renee Gray. Jesse Thomas Grooms. Michael Angelo Gunn. Stephen Wade Hamilton. Natalie Don Haney. Banks Ford Harris. Cameron Seth Harrison. Preston Delwayne Hart. Destiny Rebecca Lee Hass. Jonathan Isaac Henderson. Caitlin Jeanette Hendrickson. Allison Marie Henry. Tania Clarabel Hernandez. Cameron Gage Hill. Tyler Quinn Hinojosa. Ashley Lynn Holcomb. Abigail Grace Holifield. Nathaniel Dane Horton. Sydney K. Huckabee. Trace Michael Huckabee. Alexander Gerald Hughes. Chase Michael Hudson.
Caitlin Leanne Jackson. Stephen Andrew James. Caitlin Alexis Jameson. Marlene Angel Jedrick. Andrea Lynette Johnson. Brianna Lee Johnson. Vanessa Marie Johnston. Jemiah Jean Jones. Zachary Dwayne Kane. Jordan Lee Kidd. Mahala Don Kingston. Corey Eugene Kirby. Hunter John Lambert. Elizabeth Ann Landers. Jasmine Diane Linderman. Cody Wayne Lewis. Jonathan Darren Lindley.
Yes, I am.
Brock Anthony Lipper. Savannah Renee Magianis. Samuel Austin March. Dylan Wade Martin. Harper Lee Martin. Daryl Wesley Massing. Aspen Lachey Maddox. Sherry Leanne May. Megan Elise McDaniel. Zachary Chase McDaniel. Caden Leon Boyce McFadden. Dustin Samuel Meeker. Jonathan Lee Meredith. Travis Michael Mitz. Natalie Lynn Moore. Rebecca Ann Moore. Ashley Michelle Morgan. Briar Brookings Morrow. Bradley Andrew Mullins.
Jordan Jacob Merle. Frederick Levi Myers. Austin Eugene O'Farrell. Leighton Brooks Olson. John Calvin Page. Emily Page Panhorst. Abigail Grace Panic. Jacob Allen Petty. Madison Marie Phillips. Zachary Ryan Poe. Emma Grace Reddick. Reed Philip Register. Caitlin Marie Reinhardt. Adrian Taylor Reynolds. Jeffrey Eugene Reynolds. Levi Gage Reynolds.
Thank you, Dr. Jordan.
You're welcome. Kirsten Elizabeth Rice. Dylan Lee Richard. Dylan Wayne Roberts. Michaela Brooke Rowe. Tristan Nathaniel Rogers. Elaine Avion Romero. Derek Brandon Russum. Logan Caleb Sapp. Shania Renee Skaggs. Alicia Leanne Scott. Andrea Lynn Scott. Hannah Michelle Scott. Patrick McKenzie Simpson. Aiden Alexander Smith. Michael Chase Smith. Dalton Theodore Snyder. Sarah Tatum Spencer. Angel Lee Stahl. Justin Parker Stanley. Michael Chase Serber. Logan Royce Taylor. Cody James Thomas. Braden Allen Tibbs. Sonny Austin Tidwell. Trip Aaron Tipton. Austin Robert Trapp. Corey Daniel Travis. Noah Nathaniel Travis. Sydney Lynette Tribble. Summer Nicole Turner. Alex Samuel Utley. Erica Michelle Bell. Aaron Alexander Vance. Ernie Jacob Vaughn. Kyle Benjamin Benson. Dylan Wade Wadley. Jade Asher Warner. Scarlett Grace Weaver. Joseph Clay Wendell. Alexis Kylie Williams. Bobby Dean Williams. Brianna Page Williams. Evan Sebastian Wilson. Mallory Taylor Wilson. Garrett William Wood. Cade Allen Word.
Graduates, please stand. You may now turn your tassel. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present the Greene County Tech High School graduating class of 2017.
We're under fire.